I'm going to comment on we don't need Ace McDougal's videos every